Everyone, this is the Caffeinated Axolotl. Today I'm playing pack. This is called the RAD pack. And as you can tell, it's certainly different. This is quite a big mod pack, but it's mostly exploration. Cut back on. Yeah, I've got some interesting. I have a damaged cactus sword. Quest book. Red. Hey, should tell. What I just do with it? Oh, nutrients. Okay. Potatoes. Oh, here it is. Send deep. Oh. Start it like start. What did? Oh God! What happened to the? Is this using? I cannot do. Ox. Also, I hate the fact that I. Oh, right, yeah, there's quests. Eating them, like start make like a house. There we go. I guess. I don't exactly know the same way any of this experience or level up stuff does. Definitely, once I get my house set up, I start getting into definitely have buttons. Got stuck in a cobble? Oh, I discovered a spider kit. What? Oh, I didn't. There, I assume. Oh, the bombs you. Can I not have that take all the top left half of my screen? Hey, we got Alex's map. Okay, torches and apple. Here to craft gameplay, we're left to craft power form. Protection. Stealth. Decent tool. Stats required. Oh, okay. Understood. Thing. Alright. Well, Now that I understand how that works, reluctantly. See if I can ask for me to. If even able to. Get bonuses. Check them, check. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I mean, eventually you could just get, like, really. Jumping and running gives a lot. Ebony wood. Saw that. Thought I did that. Cutting one up, gathering one up. Again, that means, but I'm. Bad. You just go inside of this tree. Okay. Apple. Oh. Well. Oh, living here, just. Head that I'm stealing. Build a. Are organized backpack mod kind of I don't know all the mods. I encounter something. For instance, this. How are you? Melon slices and cookies. What? I'm going to try to steal from you. I have nothing to steal. I first out stealing from. I have a. Eat it. Oh, God. No. Add a lag spike first. Those notes. Out of here. I find. In a bit. Hello, everyone. I'm back. Oh, nice. Like, I definitely gotta check that out. Not too much. I'm back. I'm done building. I'm back. I built the house. Decided to use spruce logs that I got from there. Ebony planks and spruce slabs for the roof. It's rather simple build. I'll probably make it more complex with like windows, interior, a place of torch. No. I say I should. Whoa. First, I should mark my. Not a. Bad. I'm just. After I see. The health bars. Uh-oh, I might get into combat. Good. Ah. You're not. It says I'm not good enough to use the cactus sword as well. Sword it gave me? That actually. I didn't expect. Ah, get hit by your own arrow. Eternal fall? Oh, as in autumn. I'm sorry, I thought I discovered an underground biome just called Eternal Fall. It's cactus. Actually, since. Oh, it's molten. So it's taking damage from fire. Oh god. Bleeding? I'm bleeding! Alright, I'll be back. Crap, I'm all back. Alright, everyone. I was able to get my stuff back. It's over there. I was trying to run over. Yeah, I'm gonna make a better sword. These have. If they have crafting, break the book, get a sap. That would be a nice exterior decoration. And have strawberries around here. Sword. Attack the sword. Damaged! I have to make a new one. I see this has the kind of like Terraria modding system. Modifier system? Sharp. Oh, imagine getting diamonds to make a pick and just goes half. Fuck you, it sucks. Hello? Oh. It made. Ah! I gained a bonus and. Oh! That almost one shot me. Please stay back. Die. Got an enchanted book. Some of those enemies are definitely. I just don't know what kind of enchanted. Earplugs. Slash earplug. Have access. Yes. I do not see the use for that. Bind it. No, I'm manually everything. Bloodsword. For the longest time, I thought duct tape was duct tape. We got rats? Hey, yo, we got... Oh. We got some form of automation with rats, okay. I'll eventually have to get those. I don't exactly know how... I'll go into the house I found earlier. House very so fuck. Okay. Oh god. Okay. I'll be back. Again. Alright, I'm back. See if I can. Is straw. Some text flash past my screen. I thought this was about a week. Progress. A door? Oh, it's the Feywild. Okay. Okay. A singular iron ingot. You do Feywild. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Take them. Maybe if I can get. That's something I haven't checked yet. Have tinkers. Okay. Need endurance 30 for this stuff. I tried putting it. Accident. Vincent would just move it. I should be able to. 10. House centers. Last furnace. Something keeps giving me. I use. Oh, it's heavy. Out of step. Like from Tears of the Kingdom? Breath of the Wild. Oh, okay. Yeah, alright. I think let's move to the house then. Explore this house up to the end. Or we haven't found anything too. Houses. Wait. I just remembered about the village. Probably check the village. Oh. Hello? Gatekeeper? Weird. Oh, it's a two-person... Except a bunch of hay bales. I'll take these. Okay, if it's not a loot thing. Check out that village. Have some. Cut here and back to when we get there. I could because. I didn't want to build. I'll still want to. So, like. Oh, you. Library. Check the rule. That looks like some loot. Ice and fire thing. Manuscript. Same thing as eggplant. I already have this. That's great. All right. Tavern? Just so. I be honest, I'm surprised I made that jump. Cats. Take these. Yes. Okay. Other. Village.
That guard. Exit.
Shit, stomped. I didn't bring any. Careful, man. Oh, that's. Not at all. Saplings run. Of you all. It's the rat mod. I'll let Anvil. Paper, I don't. Then zero episode. Interesting. On. Taking longer. Alright, everyone. This has been the Caffeinated Axolotl playing RAD Pack, which is stands for random like and yeah, Rougelike and Dungeons 2. Oh. Like and subscribe.